Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, welcome to this video. My name is Nyimas Nela Anindya from Program Studi Geography Education, Faculties of Social Science, Universitas Negeri Jakarta. Today in this video, I'm gonna tell you about campus life and what building in Universitas Negeri Jakarta. Before that, you guys have to know that State Universitas of Jakarta or Universitas Negeri Jakarta is a public institute in Jakarta. Founded in 1964 as the Jakarta Institute of Teaching and Education. It was later converted into State University by government in 1999. This university has four campuses in East and South Jakarta, with the main campus located in Rawamangun. This campus has 8 faculties. There is Faculties of Education, Faculties of Language and Art, Faculties Mathematics and Natural Science, Faculties of Social Science, Faculties of Engineering, Faculties of Sport Science, Faculties of Economic, and Faculties of Psychological Education. Like other campus, this campus has a lot of student universities from different faculties. This campus is very comfortable for students. So, if you want to know about the campus, you can search it on Google. Or you can come to the campus and look at the building in this campus. Thank you for watching. Hope we can meet in another video. Bye!